The reason college football is so important is because it turns boys into men. Because unlike the NBA, you can't just go from high school to the league. And there's nothing that better illustrates this than this photo of an Oregon player's development from freshman to senior year.